I just want to be happy. Like, genuinely fucking happy. Like, love what I do happy. The people, I really, my whole idea and dreams is to really just, is to make everybody else around me happy. I mean, no, just like, you know, be able to live. Because I guess, like, when I go home and see the Cleveland and everything, it's just, people don't live up there. People just survive.
I'm going to show you who I am right now.
This fucking thing, but my purpose, I don't know what you doing, what you can. I feel like me personally is to be strong for what I'm trying to get right now. I have to be that. I'm trying to get it lit right now. Niggas should have had it. That's why I honestly feel chase my dreams. It's my open doors for a lot of people. Mama, I don't want to get, I don't really need to live right now. The people around me. Focus on my talent, shit is feeling like a gift right now. See it that way all the time.
And I'm on the road, nigga, rapping like a gift right now. Cause I think I'm the shit right now. Yeah. The things that niggas doing with some paper in the pen right now.